If a force applied at center of the mass, then that body will exhibit a translation motion. If a force applied other than center of the mass, then that body will what exhibit a rotational motion. So suppose we have a uniform mass density, then for uniform mass density, the center of the mass is at the center of the body. If a force applied at the center of the mass, then that body will exhibit what? That body will exhibit translation motion. That body will exhibit what, sir? Translation motion. If a force applied other than center of the mass, then what happened? That body will exhibit a rotational motion, sir. Suppose center of the mass of this uniform mass density body is at this point. If you apply a force other than center of the mass, then that body will also, that body will start rotating in this direction, sir. So what is center of the mass? What is the proper definition of the center of the mass? Center of the mass of any body is the point at which this whole mass is supposed to be concentrated, and if external force applied at the center of the mass, then that body will exhibit a translation motion. If a force applied then other than center of the mass, then that body will exhibit a rotational motion. Now, this is the concept of the center of the mass. Then, sir, how can you find the center of the mass of any rigid body? We know that, sir, what is rigid body? Rigid body is incompressible body, which cannot be compressed in further extent and which contain a number of molecules. Suppose you have a rigid body which contain a center of the mass. Now write the next topic. Center of mass of n discrete system. Suppose you are going to find center of mass of n discrete system. It contains n number of molecules. M1, M2, M3, M4, up to M. And position of the center of the of each particle from the origin, from the center, from origin, is position vector of m1 is r1, position vector of m2 particle is r2, and position vector of m3 particle is r3, and position vector of center of the mass, where whole mass is supposed to be concentrated, is r3, is rcm, and up to n particles. Then, sir, how to find center of the mass of n discrete system? Then center of the mass of n discrete system is find out by RCM equals to what, sir? RCM equals to m1 into r1 plus m2 into r2 plus m3 into up to mi into mi divided by m1 plus m2 plus m3 plus m4 plus up to m. Then how can you find, how can you write the formula in summation form? The summation form, we know that, sir, your particles start from I equals to 1 up to m, mi into ri divided by summation of mi into m. Then, sir, this summation is equals to what's the total mass of the system? This summation is what's the total mass of the system? So I equals to 1 to n mi into ri divided by m total mass of the system. Then you can say that position of the center of the mass of any n discrete system is m1 r1 plus m2 r2 up to mn rn divided by total mass of the system. So, sir, this one is very important formula for n discrete mass system. So, what, now we are familiar with what is center of the mass of the system. Center of the mass of the system is a point at which whole mass is supposed to be concentrated, and if external force applied at the center of the mass, then that body will exhibit a translation motion. Clear? So then center of the mass of the n discrete system formula RCM equals to m1 r1 plus m2 r2 plus mn rn divided by m2 total mass.